morning. I am Miss Bear 3333. And this is Histrius right now. And I guess that wasn't a moon ride, it was a light. And this is Histrius right now channel. And this is sunrise, or trine, over Leech Lake in northern Minnesota. Yeah. Please don't come up. Stay home and stay safe. Can't even get a clear shot over there. It's too foggy. Wow. See all that fog? Hey everybody, have a great day. God bless you all. In Jesus' loving name. And remember, he's got great plans for us. Plans to build and not destroy. To establish and not pull us down. Trust our Lord. We walk not by sight, but by faith. So no matter what your eyes see, trust Jesus. Yep, the lake is very foggy. It's so scary being near the shore when you look out there like that. Because it really looks like, you know, the edge of the earth, or, you know, you can't see beyond it. So when you stand on the shore, it's terrifying because the shore seems like it's like the edge of the earth. And then you look out into infinity. Very scary and wonderful at the same time. Much like watching all of your videos. But yeah, this is it.